Hello everyone, welcome to a brand new playthrough of Resident Evil 4. You can check out the previous two parts on the channel. Ashley got kidnapped yet again.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh yes, I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, 'cause boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter. In another life.
An annoying little fart. Okay. Not like these insects. Sure, why not? Time to fight even more bugs. I should have probably jumped. I forgot to do that. Usually I jump over him and shoot him with the rocket launcher. Oh well. Well, we need to explore down here anyway. Anyways, we'll go back up. I thought that was a gun. It's a blue doors, okay. Good riddance. Okay, I need to look at this for, It'll save some time. Okay. See how much faster that was? Damn it, handgun ammo.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
That was close. Save it real quick in case anything happens. Thank you. Okay. Time for some dog action.
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive, I see. So, do you like my garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other? Is there an intruder besides me? Whoa! Where is it? No, I didn't expect that. I usually go through here first, then take the fountain. That and dogs in Resident Evil are scary. I'll go ahead and take that, why not?
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Are you looking at him, or are you looking at the lady in the red dress? Yeah, we'll save. That's the end of that chapter. As far as that part, anyway. Okay. There's a merchant in there, and there's some other stuff, but I think we'll just keep going. I think we'll ring the bell. This might not be a bad idea to lose some health. Trap! Great, freaking blind Wolverine. No! That's just where I need to be. Good. That could have gone way better than it did. Try swinging that at me next time. Okay. Forgot to open the treasure chest. I really thought that was going to be like the mind switch. Okay, there's a ladder, I see.
Okay. Leon! I got it.
I have the sample. You serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lois. I am a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lois! Lois!
Puzzle solution I wrote down last time because it took me forever. I actually just mash buttons until the shape like forms for like the Ashley puzzle.
Help!
I know. You're okay.
Talk about near-death experience.
Had to use a sniper rifle the first time because she didn't have that armor. Yes, I accidentally shot Ashley one time. Sorry. Ashley, play as a little knight for a while. Actually, in case anything happens, even though I just saved, we'll save again. That way we don't have to restart that whole thing. Usually I run, but I don't really care. I have the knight armor, so...
Thank you.
Good idea. Okay. Feel like I'm forgetting something. Ah, there it is. That's what I was thinking about. Okay, we're okay. Down from the last time I played this. Otherwise, we would have been here for like 10 minutes. Imagine how this portion is going to be on the remake. Run, Ashley, run! No! let's get out of here. Besides bugs and crowds, we should be okay. I love the spooky castle. This has a crazy, like, haunted castle vibe that I love. Village was like a modernization of this. It's like Village was a test for like the RE4 remake. Now we can reunite with Leon finally before getting kidnapped a third time. Now we'll start chapter 4-1. Probably get rid of some of this, but that's okay.
Moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
Oh, I will.
Wait. Wait here.
Adios. Man, thinking of hot lava and the word adios kind of makes me want to watch Terminator 2 now. Thank you. passage.
Wait, follow me.
There we go. Actually, we're going to save real quick in case anything happens. Okay. Ooh, finally a yellow herb. We can use that.
Wait.
Actually,
follow me. Wait.
Nice.
Follow me. Follow me. Wait.
There we go. Okay.
Follow me.
I think you've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
Here we go. Ash is about to get captured again. You bugs. Okay. There's probably a lot more, but we're gonna speed things. Oh, maybe closer. Oh, maybe I need to do this first. That's interesting. Okay. Yeah, okay. then we'll do this. Nice. Usually when I do this, I'm in a rush running away from the bugs, but the Chicago typewriter sure made things nice.
Your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far. I'll be waiting.
Shit.
Tiny midget. Salazar is an annoying dwarf, you know that. Fast. Okay. Forgot about the wooden blocks. Tell you, on the PS2 version, it was really hard to kind of see where the blocks were. Might have to go down one more. I'm missing an obvious one, like right here. I'm gonna go down one more. Need that. God damn it. Okay. That was a waste of time. We'll go up. Somewhere down there, no. what's up here. Might be more that I definitely missed, but let's go up nevertheless. It's sad because it's actually easier to see on this than it was in the other versions. I really feel like I'm missing one. There's a pre-rendered cutscene that hasn't been remastered. Now we can have some fun. John Carpenter's a thing right there. Wait, wrong. Oh, there we go. Just for variety's sake. I don't know, I like the kind of 12 gauge looking gun, but maybe I'll get the Striker on this playthrough.
Striker?
Okay. Oh shit! gonna get some full health. That's where our first expert will come in. I usually do good against Wolverine creatures, but I'm not doing good on this playthrough at all. Maybe it's because I got too overly reliant on the Chicago typewriter, where I usually have like a handgun and have to like be more cautious, I guess. Here we go.
Ashley.
Leon!
Mr. Kennedy, don't you know when it's time to throw in the towel?
No! Leon!
What happened? I remember on the PS2 that it was like more immediate on the reaction.
Where's the satisfying sound of one's impalement?
Don't fall for this old trick.
How dare you! No more games! Kill him! Kill! Quickly! We shall prepare for the ritual!
Leon, you're alive.
Maybe you have 9 lives, but it doesn't matter now, Mr. Kennedy. I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Your right hand comes off?
Say whatever you please. Die, you worm!
Leon, you gotta love him.
Got a selection of good ones.
We're not gonna
selling?
Use the shotgun too much, but
is that old? Thank you. Is that old? Is that old? Thank you.
Ah,
I'll thank you. Is that old thank thank you. Come back any time.
Oh shit. We're gonna buy something.
What are you buying?
Shotgun. Could get the mine thrower, but I mean I have a missile launcher.
Is that?
Save it. Okay. Is coming. How creepy is that? Actually, it was a fun battle, just like knocking over all the tanks. freezing him and shooting, but this will be much faster. I don't know, that one boss in RE5 at the beginning of one of the first chapters where you have to bring the room with the incinerator room remind me a lot of this level, knocking the tanks down and stuff. Just to feed him, which we'll do. Is he already dead? So much for that. I didn't know I defeated him that soon. Should have used a rocket launcher. I did that one time on professional, just got enough money to get one rocket launcher blast at him. Didn't do too much good, but... I got the job done. I think on that one, it's just because you have, like, one shot and you have to make it count. Okay. That was fun.
That Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of the swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
Nice. Snuck up. Quiet one that one was. While we're at it. That'll speed things along. I might have to open that. Let me check. The sneaky ones. Oh, That was fast. Didn't have to fight the chainsaw guy or anything. No. Hate these bugs. Think about using a flash grenade. Wish switching weapons was as easy as a remake. Make sure. Okay. The sooner we're done with this, the better. After this, Krauser's like quick time events are probably like the last and only thing of the game. Too bad the bugs couldn't be burned up.
Thank you.
only thing about the Chicago typewriter, little laser sighting isn't as, like, easy to see as a handgun or, like, the machine. Okay. Fun.